covered at the fishing pond.
It was like freezing, and I was like, oh my gosh, how am I
going to get the fishing pond gets all over and enjoy the 40-foot tall tunnel slide. And what's a fall festival without a hay rush through sweet corn country? Corn is so good, some can't wait until they get home.
I just like to see them learn something about farming, to be impressed about what it does, take the inputs it takes to live on the ground.
That's Gord on a tag pole, traveling in Zelda. Scott Weiss, News 13.
The corn maze stays open through December 11th of this year. Farm opens Saturdays at 10 and Sundays at 1. However, the last ticket is sold at 3 o'clock since it takes most folks 2 hours to complete the maze. And you can find the Long and Scott farms located in Zellwood, just northwest of Apopka. And you can connect with Ford on the plane.